Assalamu alaikum and hello everyone. Alhamdulillah, we meet again in our online class Mathematics DLP Year 5 KSSR Semakan 2017. Right now, we will continue our lesson on the next topic of the mathematics lesson, which is prime numbers. You can refer to your textbook on page 10 about the prime numbers, because all the examples is been taken from that page. Okay, the question is, what is prime numbers? What is prime numbers? We always heard about prime ministers, which mean Perdana Menteri. We also heard about prime time, which is waktu perdana. But what is prime numbers? Prime numbers can be translated into nombor perdana. Okay, I will explain to you about prime numbers. There are some tips that can help you to recognize prime numbers. Okay, tips number one, prime numbers must be greater than 1. That means the number that maybe it is prime numbers must be greater than 1. So the number must be starting from 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on. So that means number 0 and number 1 is not prime numbers, while the other numbers starting from 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on may be possibly prime numbers. Tips number 2, prime numbers can only be divided by 1 and itself. The words only means prime number cannot be divided by other numbers except 1 and itself. Okay, let's take 2 as an example. 2 can be divided by 1. Answer 2. And 2 also can be divided by itself, which is 2 equal 1. But 2 cannot be divided by other number, let's say 3. So no answer for this. 2 cannot be divided by 4. 2 cannot be divided by 5 and so on. No other number can 2 will be divided. So 2 is a prime numbers. Okay, let's check the number range from 2 to 10. Which one of the list of the numbers is prime numbers? So we already know 2 is a prime numbers. Let's check whether 3 is a prime numbers or not. 3 can be divided by 1 equal 3. 3 can be divided by itself equal 1. Let's say 3, we try to divide by 2. Can or not? Cannot. 3 divide by 4. Cannot. 3 divide by 5. Cannot. Actually, 3 cannot be divided by any number. So, 3 is one of prime numbers. Okay, now let's check whether 4 is a part of prime numbers or not. So 4 divide by 1 equal 4, and 4 divide by itself, which is 4, equal 1. Actually, for these two conditions, all numbers can be divided by 1. Correct or not? Yes. Example, 5 divide by 1 equal 5. 6 divide by 1 equal 6. 9 divide by 1 equal 9. 100 divided by 1 equal 100. So do with divide by itself. For example, 5 divided by itself. Yes, can. 5 divided by 5 equal 1. 8 divided by 8 equal 1. 10 divided by 10 equal 1. So, the third condition will be determined whether the number is prime number of or not, which is 4 can be divided by other numbers aside of 1 or 4. So let's check if you're familiar with primes table or division table, so you will easily to find the answer about this. We know that 4 can be divided by 2 equal 2. So this number 4 is not prime numbers. How about 5 peoples? 5 can be divided by other numbers aside of 5 or 1. No, 5 cannot be divided by other numbers. So 5 is a prime number. How about 6? Aside of 1 and 6, is there any number 6 can be divided? Yeah, if you know times table of 3, you know that 6 can be divided by 3. Also, 6 can be divided by 2. So, 6 is not a prime number. How about 7? Yeah, 7 is a prime number because 7 cannot be divided by other numbers. How about 8? If you know times table of 2 and times table of 4, you know that 8 can be divided by 2, 8 can be divided by 4, so 8 is not a prime number. How about 9? Yes, 9 is not a prime number. Why 9 is not a prime number? Because if you know times table of 3, 9 divided by 3 equal 3. So 9 is not a prime number. Same with 10. We know that in times table of 2, 10 divided by 2, or times table of 5, 10 divided by 5 equal 2. So 10 is not a prime number. From range 2 to 10, there are only 1, which is 2, 3, 5, and 7 are the prime numbers. So, from this example, you can test to find the other prime numbers starting from 11 until 20. What are the other prime numbers starting from 11 from 20? So you can check the answer like I've shown you earlier. You try to divide it with other timetable. The key point is if the numbers can be divided by other numbers, the numbers is not the prime numbers. I hope this explanation will help you to recognize prime numbers. See you soon in the next lesson. Bye-bye.